finally arrived in Hong Kong after coming from Boston. It was a 15-hour ride. It was super long, but I'm excited to be here, and my next destination will be Ho Chi Minh City in Vietnam. So Bahamas, here in Hong Kong. Are you guys excited for me?
My castle crumbled overnight. I brought a knife to a gunfight. They took the crown, but it's all right.
All the lives great so far. Everyone has been so welcoming, and it's just been really different. I'm loving this.
All my flowers grew back as thorns. Windows
now finally leaving Hong Kong. I'm headed to Ho Chi Minh City right now.
Thank you.
Can we some tea? Yes. Sure, we should have hit it here though.
Sure.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Here, Lisa.
Yeah, just
press. Okay, just press. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
I'm excited to be here.
The first word I have learned in Vietnamese is
Xin Chào.
Xin Chào Vietnam.
Xin Chào, and that means hello. Xin Chào Vietnam. They taught me.
Hello.
I need to know another word.
Thank you. That means thank you.
Cảm ơn.
Cảm ơn.
Cảm ơn. I'm learning, guys.
I am trying some Vietnamese food. Yes, and it's called
Bánh Bao.
Bánh Bao.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it! Yay!
This is my first food, guys. I love it.
And I am soon arriving at my hotel.
Hello.
They are so lovely. In Ho Chi Minh City, and look at my beautiful note that was left on my bed that says welcome Bahamas. Although guys, I'm so exhausted. We're having a dinner and I'm gonna try to get ready and attend.
Hello, and this is